I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to delete your Mercari account. Are you looking to streamline your digital marketplace experience and, as a result, thinking about parting ways with Mercari? Whether it's time for a change or you're just decluttering your online presence, you're in the right place. In this video, I'll walk you through the steps to delete your Mercari account smoothly and efficiently. Now let's walk through the steps to delete your Mercari account. Step 1. Open the Mercari app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Mercari home screen. Step 2. Tap Profile in the menu along the bottom of the screen. Your Mercari profile screen is shown. Step 3. Scroll down this menu and then tap Settings. The Settings screen is displayed. Step 4. Tap Edit Account in this menu. The Edit Account screen is shown. Step 5. Tap Close Account at the bottom of this menu. The next screen lets you know that if you move forward, your Mercari account will be closed immediately, which can't be undone. Step 6. Tap to place a checkmark acknowledging that you've read and understand the terms of closing your Mercari account, and then tap Close Account. Your Mercari account will be closed immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.